Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about start to VTI solar structure analysis. This is the solar structure we have already developed, and now how to get analysis and how to get run to our structure according to wind load and normal load. So first of all, look at this one is a structure here, and I will go to front view. And now look at this. This is the property here. Apply the material, load definition, support properties. Everything is available. First of all, I get the support. So before I have go to support apply, then I will go to create the support here. And now this is asking FX fix, which type of support you want here. When I get the aid, this is the apply the support. When select this support, and I will go to click the support area and assign. So apply the assign. Now I will show you apply the support here. One support, second, third, fourth, fifth column is fifth support. Second one, I will go to apply the load definition. First of all, when I get load here, load detail, load definition here, edit the load definition. If you want to wind load, so when I click the wind load and go to edit. So wind load, apply the wind load and close. Again I will show you load case detail. If you want, get the load case. Load case is many different types of load case here. First of all, dead load. So when the right now dead edge. Second, live load. So we will apply the live load. And third here, and go to wind load. If you click the wind load and like put wind load, so roll many types of load add here. If I want to apply the load wind load, when I get it here, so here the definition. First of all, nodal load, I have go to apply the nodal load in XYZ direction, whatever here. So nodal load is apply 10 kilonewton in a direction, apply here 8, and same thing I have go to apply the wind load. Okay, so nodal load has been applied, and apply the, again I will apply wind load. So let's, we have go to wind load. Okay, so apply the wind load speed here. So I will get the 3, and also their height is 5 10. Their height is 80. Again I will show you 50. Their height is 150. Again we get 50, their height is 200. Then again I will show you 60 here, then height is 250, then 80 here, and get 300. So we will get the apply here and safety as one get and close. So first of all select this whole diagram and explore. Now we will get the assign here, apply, second thing I have got to apply here right now in whole diagram and apply assign. See this is the down direction, but I want get change their direction. So if you click this minus change close, so see this upward direction I have get the apply normal node. If I want to change the wind load, so we will get the wind load and we are start this zero high, zero and minimum maximum is going to 500 their height in x direction. Same thing again, I will go to minus x direction, same we will apply the z direction, and again I will go to minus z direction. So we have applied this whole node. See this one is x direction, look at this node here, and also get minus x direction. And again so you here you can see that z direction is going to be apply the wind load analysis, and this is called minus z direction. So they are very easy to apply load here. There are many types of load available, three types load. This is the nodal load, this one is wind load, x minus y direction, z and minus z direction. So easy way of here you can see that. So let's have it show you how to get run this analysis. So now top one is going to come back here, analysis, right? When I go to analysis, and here you can call the run analysis. They are asking for a run, so look at this one, let's go to run from our whole diagram, and they are asking which type of node you want. So let's see this. This one is our run analysis right now. We have see this start space and how many joint, how many joint condition, everything it's calculate member incident. So they are calculate after run. So this is report generate from our structure, solar structure. So today has complete the analysis, start to analysis, and thank you.